Hello everyone, this is Sanaya Irani.
Khushi Kumari Gupta.
Yeah, completely. Okay.
No, I was just remember when we first, we were shooting the Mazar Wala sequence.
Haan.
Episode 2.
Haan.
And you were supposed to run behind ESR and galti se joota utha lena. And I still remember you were so irritated. You were so irritated that day. You were like, what is it, goal, yaar? Kabhi bolte ho zyada karo, kabhi bolte ho kam karo. I don't know which one. What
Forget
do you want?
Forget that. Do you remember the time when we were shooting at Chandivali? I think it was the fashion show sequence.
The Dori.
You,
before the Dori.
Yeah.
Sequence.
You yelled at me in the room, and
I remember that.
Yes,
part.
I remember that. And that was the first time. I swear to God, it's a weird thing. You yelled at me. I had so much respect for you after that yelling. But normally, I swear to God, if you would have gone out of the room, another actor would have like given you a gali or something. But I was like, because you came into the room and you're like, I don't want you to laugh. You're all the time laughing. You're not taking it seriously. Because like off the scene, I was laughing.
Yeah.
She's like, stop laughing. You were like, stop laughing. Stop making jokes. Just get serious. Even when you're not in the scene, I want you to be serious. And then you walked out of the room.
I know. I was under so much of pressure.
Yeah.
Because when we had shot, we were not getting Khushi as usual.
Yeah.
And then everybody was convinced that I should not even look at your audition because you are so South Bombay. And like Sanaya Irani cannot be Khushi Kumari Gupta. And then I saw your audition and we were like, my God, she's so pretty. And you know, and she was looking so nice in the Indian outfit. You were wearing a red kurta.
Yeah, yeah.
And I saw that audition and it was in the auditions we had rejected. And like, I am so calling Sanaya back. And then we called you. And then after that, we're like, Sanaya is going to be Khushi. And everybody's like, no, no, she's so South Bombay. And that is why I was like, you know, I was under so much pressure. And that is why you were, Khushi was very difficult to get, okay?
It was actually, I think, a lot of things initially. Because what I had auditioned was very different from what I landed up doing in the first episode. Yeah. To, and there was like, there shouldn't be similarity with Gunjan, which Nisar kept telling me.
Yeah.
And I was like, what is happening? Like, my world is just, it's like, you know, just going so fast. Everything was spinning. And then you yelled at me in the room. And then when you yelled at me, I was like, okay, so this means a lot to a lot of people. And I need to get this right.
Yeah, because it was it was quite challenging also, and when everybody tells you that it's not going to happen, then everybody is waiting. It's not going to happen.
And I told you so.
Yeah,
you know the,
And I still remember when we were doing the Mazar thing, and you're like, I can't do it. I don't get it. Zyada hasna nahi hai, zyada karna nahi hai, ye nahi karna hai. But that scene, you got it.
Eventually, you told me, you were like, you got that.
Yeah.
Like when,
the blend was perfect and the going
and
back.
And I remember which shot also you said it. When I was walking away from him.
Yeah.
And like I give him that look.
Yes.
And that's when you were like, yeah, you got that.
Yeah,
one.
I still remember. Yeah, so you tell me, which is your favorite scene in IPK?
I have a bad memory, Agul. I don't have a favorite scene. I think so many scenes were, I loved the comedy scenes. They were very challenging for me because I never thought I could do comedy the way I landed up doing it. And you really have to go all out in comedy.
Yeah.
Like you can't think ki main aise lag rahi hu ya waise lag rahi hu. Will this look embarrassing? Like stuffing samosas in your face and not even thinking ki how your face is looking at that point. So I remember, like, I really enjoyed all the comedy scenes when I started doing them.
Yeah.
Then it just became like a part and parcel. I hated the crying scenes.
I hated them.
I've fallen sick doing them. I just hated them.
And every time Barun would come close to you, would giggle. The chemistry was like in the beginning so off.
Because even Barun, like if you... Barun's not the very, I make my co-actor comfortable kind of guy, right? So after a while when he realized that this chick is just mad, that's when he's like, maybe I can open up a little. But till then he was very like, you know.
He's very reserved.
Yeah, he's very reserved. And I couldn't like get Barun. Like I was like, you know, and that makes it even more, you need to know a person somewhat to even be able to do scenes like that. But
initially
it was very like it, and I get very uncomfortable.
You both are so uncomfortable in the Dori scene. And I remember Varun saying, are you sure I'm going to do that?
I was so sick in the Dori scene. Do you remember?
Yeah, I remember.
The scene was reshot and then there was a, remember we did it in Chandivali and then again.
And then we did it on the Geet set.
And I was so sick that day. After every shot I was blowing my nose and it was insane. And that also I couldn't get it that day. I was telling you, Gul, I don't know what to do. I'm not understanding what to do. And Barun, got it just, you saw that? Like, he got it in 2 takes.
Yes.
But when the scene came out, it didn't like look the
something,
way.
Yeah.
You know, it was more in my favor. Like, yeah. I was like,
also because
wow,
we made you, just, by yeah. the end of it, open the hair.
Yeah.
Na?
Yeah.
I still remember Susanna insisted that that is going to be Khushi's way of giving back Kresa.
Yeah.
And then when he opens the doori and then you open your clip yeah. and your back is covered. Yeah. So that is what actually turned the scene
yeah.
and made it a Khushi scene.
It did, it did.
Yeah.
It like when I saw the scene, I was most frightened about that scene. I was waiting for it because I had no idea how I had done it. I was seriously so sick, Gul. I was like under medication and like blowing my nose and I just couldn't concentrate on the scene. Like the minute I used to start crying, I used to feel like my nose flow and that's
yeah.
very distracting for yeah. an actor.
And it was a tough
yeah,
scene.
Yeah, it was a tough scene. I just waited for that scene and when it came on air, I was like, I kicked ass in this scene.
Yeah.
It was a good scene.
It was
a
good
yeah.
scene, yeah. You had like a lot of good scenes in the show.
And then Varun came back the next day and he's like, what was that scene? I did such a good job. Why didn't it look like that? And it did.
You know, minus the South Bombay thing, the characteristics of Khushi and Sanaya are actually very overlapping.
You used to tell me.
Yeah.
You like, just be yourself. And
yeah.
I never understood why is Gul telling me to be myself. But I guess, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Because you are as loony as Khushi in real
yeah.
life.
Yeah, I am. I think I hadn't accepted it by then, but like
yeah.
when I started being myself and it worked,
yeah.
I was like, I am psycho.
Yeah. Yeah. But it is, you guys are very similar.
Right? Yeah. Except yeah. for like obviously the background and the
yeah,
all of that. Otherwise like craziness, I think
yeah,
yeah. as crazy.
So you enjoyed playing Khushi?
Completely enjoyed it. I loved it. I got to do everything. I got to laugh. I got to cry. I got to make other people actually laugh, do crazy stuff.
Yeah.
It was, there was nothing that I didn't discover in,
yeah.
you know, there was the angry side. There was the revengeful side. Mm. There was the everything that I had done in the show.
Yeah.
So it was good.
And then of course there was Sham.
Yeah, that's what, you know. So that like once I find out about him,
yeah.
those scenes, like I when that scene came to me, I was like, wow, I'm waiting to do this scene.
Yeah. So what was your favorite scene in IPK?
I don't know. I don't have a favorite. No.
Dancing is Hawa Hawaii?
No, that's not my favorite. I love dancing, but that wasn't my favorite. I think one like favorite for me is like as an actor, when you actually sit down and think, ki, how will I do this scene? And you imagine like a lot of things. But those came in like a lot of scenes. The one where I found out about Sham.
Yeah.
I think the first intimate scene of Varun and mine, I was very stressed out. I was very, I always laugh.
I think, yeah, even Varun used to get very stressed out.
No, but like, and the funniest is when we both get stressed out, we start cracking these jokes
yeah,
to clear the
don't
air.
We
okay?
know. Like,
and he's like,
supposed to hug you and then you both are giggling.
But that time, the first time, you know the poolside where he tries to kiss me, I don't think we were very comfortable with each other. So I remember telling him that I'm really uncomfortable, Varun, and I want to get this right just once. So we need to do this just once. And I told the director also, I was like, Asha, this is, I'm very bad with these scenes. Let's just do this once. He's like, yeah, if you're... And literally, we just did it once. Like the
okay,
wide...
It came out quite well. Jism wala gana, na?
Yeah.
Jadu hai na,
yeah,
Asha.
Yeah. So that was good. After that, then all our romantic scenes were like kind of a cakewalk because we really laughed through it.
Yeah.
Really laughed through
and
it.
And like
so, yeah.
During Varun's interview, I don't know whether that was on camera or not, when he was supposed to put the pile on you and
he removed
the
razor. Yeah.
I told them to keep that footage because the camera was rolling.
That was so awesome. Like, and I remember when I laughed, okay, so no one saw the razor. I was the only one who saw it. So Varun removed it and he's like taking the razor to my foot and nobody saw it. And I just burst out laughing and I remember Rishi, he's like, come on, yaar, both of y'all come on. He thought it was Varun's laugh. I was like, can no one see the razor in his hand? And then Rishi's like, oh, okay. And then everyone was laughing and it was good. Yeah.